Aw, look at me and Voka! We have matching hats! Aw! Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Tower Heroes video! In the last video where we're taking a look at the Christmas update, I asked you guys, would you want me see and beat medium and hard? And you guys said, okay! So, yeah, what we're going to do today is we're gonna beat medium toy takeover and get... Wait, what do we get again? Oh, we're gonna get Festive Jester. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. Is it a recolor? No, I think it's actually a small remodel with the belt and stuff. Okay, so we're gonna beat medium mode and get Festive Jester. Let's go! So, I found 8 people to help me beat, medium. Which, that's really, really cool. Let's go! I think a lot of them are randoms. Some people recognized me. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be really fun. Okay, let's just auto-skip and... Oh, nobody's placing anything. Okay, that's very typical. Well, what's that? Oh, that's a wafer. I'm gonna place a chef, because from what I remember, chef is OP. Let's click the auto skip button, there we go. I hope we won't regret that, because you never know. Oh wait, I forgot, I have to place lemonade. Wait, can you place them here? That's pretty cool. Whoa, I wanna place mine too. Oh wait, I also want a lemonade cat, I want them here. Yeah, lemonade cat cookie, lemonade cat cookie cookie. Lemonade cat is a lot more expensive than I remember. Could be me, could also just be, you know, my bad memory. It's probably my bad memory, because I don't think they actually made it more expensive, but you know. There we go, lemonade cat. I'm gonna forget about this little guy. I really am. I wonder if the boss for this stage is gonna be, you know, the giant ice monster. Or is it gonna be something different again? I have no idea. I'm very excited to see. I'm actually not sure, but I think the strategy to Lemonade Cat upgrading is to upgrade one to level 4, then another to level 4, then another to level 4. You know, like instead of them all going level 2, 3, 4, 5 all at once, you go level 4, then level 4, then level 4. I think that's the strategy, but I'm not quite sure. Whoa, we got a lot of units here. We got a 1,000 Woffers. Is Woffer that good? Is Woffer actually that good? I thought Branch was OP, but maybe Woffer is actually OP? I have no idea. Look at him! He actually makes really cute noises. Here we go. Yeah, it's a robot and he's down. Okay, we got a lot of units. Really, really cool. Wow, look at all that. Look at this little guy. I love him. That's really cute. Hello, little guy. I love all the art on the wall. I really love it. The art is absolutely amazing. I love it so much. Let me upgrade you once more. And let's take a look at all the other art. What do we have here? Oh, I love that. Look at them all. I love it. I love it. Oh, and this is the wall with the most art, obviously. Oh, look at that. Yeah, dude. Yes. Let's go. I think that's another upgrade. Boom. So he is level 4, which means we can go on to the next one. Yeah, let's go. Oh, it's the presents. I love the presents. Yes, that's... To be honest, that's probably my favorite new enemy in the entire game. Even though it's just a mystery box, you know, it's the most basic concept ever. I love it. I really, really love it. The only thing that I find a shame is that for most of them, like the... What's that called? Like the wrapper tape thing is the same color as the present. I don't really like that. But I feel like they're all randomized, so in that case it's okay, I guess. But still, I really like it. Look at little card kit. There we go. Oh man, if only I had pizza card kit again. Wouldn't that be nice? Ha 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 ha. There we go. Look at that. We're actually making some nice progress with the lemonade cats. I haven't done anything else except for my one little chef over here. But that's okay, that's okay. What does this guy actually do? So, he increases the range, but your units get slower. Oh. Well, I guess. Slower units. Yay. I just figured out I can turn off the names of all the players. Look how much cleaner that looks. Yes, I totally forgot about that. I totally forgot about that feature. I love that. Yay. Name tags are gone. Name tags are gone. Okay, last Lemonade Cat that needs to get to level 4 is this little fella. There we go. You know what? Let's just go crazy and upgrade them all to level 5. Let's just go crazy. Why not? Oh, things are getting kind of scary though. Or are we fine? Ah, we're fine. We're fine. Let me upgrade my little chef guy. There we go. He's all max. Yeah. Hit him. Yeah, look at chef. Look at chef. Let's go. Okay, cool. That's cool. Let's go, chef. Let's go, chef. Let's go. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! Hey, little branch! Boop, 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 boop! Upgrade, my guy, upgrade! We need your power because it's getting a little bit scary! Whoa, he's fast! Meow, there he goes! Meow, and he's gone, bye bye! You know what we need to place down? Our lovely, doffly Voca. Here you go! It's the new skin, which I still think it's kind of a shame that she gets the top hat instead of, like, you know, the Christmas hat. I think that's really a shame. But she's really, really cute. And this is max level Voca, in case you're wondering. We've already seen her in the last video, but I think she's really, really cute. Hello, Voca. Yeah, get them. Get them, Voca. Get them. We're still making towers because I actually really want them all to go to level 5, even though it's not really cost efficient. I just want it. There you go. Now you guys look all really cool. I want more Vocas! Yay! It's the Voca couch. It's the Voca couch. Look at all these icons. Raid, Balloon Boy, Damage, Spectre, Range, bruh. Stop it! And then here we have so much icons. Oh, blah, 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 blah. Since we have a lot of summoners, let me place a Mitaki here at the crossroad just to boost everybody's summoners. There we go. Yeah! Now they get more HP. Let's go. And nobody gets to see anything anymore because there's all smoke. Yeah! Ooh, chef upgrades are expensive. I forgot about that. Chef upgrades are really expensive. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Candy Golem! I mean Candle. Candle! You know what the problem is with this map? It is so small that, like, I have no idea what's happening anymore right now. There is so much stuff going on. And now before you say, you can just turn off the towers. I know, but, you know, I kind of want to see what's happening, and I have no idea what's going on. Look at this card kit skin, I love it! I want that. Can I get that? Give me that. Yo, give. I'm never gonna farm all the presents because there is new currency, so that's kind of a big shame. So I'm probably not gonna get any of the new skins, but you never know. Maybe when I roll one present, I get like the best skin ever and we can do a little dance. Who knows? Whoa, it's a big boy present. Ooh, big boy present. That's cool. That's really cool. Ooh, hello. It's kind of a shame that like they don't line up at the sides. Oh, it's with all the presents. Yeah, they don't line up. I wonder if they done that intentionally or not. I don't think they did. That's kind of a shame, to be honest. Oh, even the shopping bag doesn't line up. Come on. That's a shame. That's such a shame. It would have been so cool if they just lined up. Ah, so close here. So close. We are actually destroying it. We're actually destroying it. Like, no way. We're destroying it so bad. Like, it's unbelievable. Hello, Winged Reaper, and bye. I just hit all the heroes that aren't mine. Ah, look at this. Look at how clean it looks. And look at how it looks now. Boom. Oh boy, what a difference. What a difference. Love it. Oh, it's a big boy again with stain on it. Stain and blotch. Oh, he's already dead. Anyway, it works stain and blotchy, okay? That's all you need to know. Wait, why do we have two balloon balls? Why do we have two balloon balls? That's kind of weird. Is there a reason for that? Let me know, please, in the comments, because I have no idea. Look at all my mana! I have nothing to spend it on! Yay! Huh? How do we have a king slime? What the hell? How? Wait, is that from Jester? Wait, you can pay mana now to summon a king slime? What the hell? Wait. But Card Kid doesn't have that. Whoa, that's so weird. I didn't expect that. That's cool, actually. Wow. I thought only the support towers had activate abilities. Wait, does... No, Fracture doesn't have anything? Wow. I want to use King Slime now. That's cool. Whoa, that's the coolest summoner ever. Wow. I hit all the heroes because it's... you know, final wave. Let's see what the boss is. Where is the boss? I hear the music. Okay, they're all coming from... Oh, it's the train! It's not this train, it's this train! Look at him! Oh, he's dancing! Very stiffly. But he is dancing. And he is sitting... Wait, it's all one machine? Or... Oh, huh? It has multiple phases? Okay. Oh, that's cool! That's actually really cool. It's going faster because it loses... Oh! That's cool! That is cool! And it's down. We won! That's so cool! That's so cool! That's so cool! Okay, so we got a laughable amount of coins, a decent amount of gingerbread man, and 40 XP. Very, very nice. Yay! There we have it! Beat the Tiny Express! Festive Jester! Let's go! Yes, yes, yes! We have him! We have him! We have him! I can actually buy one Christmas crate. Should we do it? Just one? Like, there are a lot of stuff to get in here, actually. Let's just do one. Let's just do one. Let's go. Yes! What's it gonna be? It's gonna be... Goblin Wrap! How does this look on Voca? Because that's the only thing that's important. Ooh, that's not too bad, except for the hair, but that's not too bad. Okay, you know what? Kinda cool, kinda cool. Ooh, made by Emilia, let's go. But yeah, guys, that was all the time I had for today in Tower Heroes. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!